The Vatican is evasive about whether it's hiding the Holy Temple Menorah captured by the Romans. They will neither admit nor deny it. The solid gold menorah was captured by Titus in AD 70, and still visible proof is offered by the Ark of Titus, showing that the menorah was in Rome at one point. The historian Josephus reported that all the temple artifacts were placed in Vespasian's Temple of Peace, and the Vatican happened to have been built directly over this spot. Do they have it in their subterranean archives? When the Visigoths invaded in 455 AD, they didn't find the menorah, implying that it might have remained hidden there since. Throughout the centuries, Jews such as Benjamin of Tudela, the chief rabbi of Libya, and a rabbinical student in 2011 have all viewed it. Will the Pope release the menorah and other temple vessels when the Third Temple is finally built, only, of course, to have it desecrated by the Antichrist? Well, time will tell.